and the cause of which he died. And Madden Doherty told me many years gone by how he fought for Ireland's freedom and for which he died. Born and raised in Finland, with a family staunch and true. In his young days he always dreamt of, in his heart he always knew, to fight for Ireland's freedom. Get the forces of the crown, folk to crown, he died the IRA. To the gate of Dublin town. And Madden Doherty told me many years gone by how he fought for Ireland's freedom and for which he died. Many years he spent in prison, a place you all know well. Those days he taught of freedom while in a porpoise cell. The years and months went by, his day of freedom came. The struggle for his country was the path he chose again. And Madden Doherty told me many years gone by how he fought. On May the 21st, the year was 94, outside the widow's gardens, he was standing by the door, when a group of cowardly bastards were falling in their sight. They were struck by an IRA soldier. Life so cruelly taken, but many lives he saved. He died on that evening, the one whose day might see a land of peace and freedom and of liberty. And I'm sorry.